Hello, welcome to the unboxing of Realme Buds Wireless 2. Let's get started. The box looks premium for this price range. These headphones are having active noise cancellation, super low latency, Sony LDAC codec, and a lot more features. This is definitely loaded with features. This is a budget Bluetooth headphone, which is a neckband model headphone, and considering the features it is offering, this is a very value for money package. It is having some accessories, some silicon earbuds inside, extra earbuds. Then we are having an app support. Realme Link app can be downloaded in Android. The earbuds locks each other magnetically, and when it is separated, it turns on. There is no other switch off button provided in these earphones. When we separate the earbuds, it automatically turns on and connects to the last connected device. It is pretty convenient, but has its demerits too. We have some basic control buttons provided though. So this button toggles between active noise cancellation and transparency mode. Then there is volume up and down buttons. Then we can accept or reject calls using this button. We can configure these buttons to do some other things also using the Realme Link app. Let me show you how that works. Realme Link app connects to the headphone using Bluetooth. It shows the battery level and the name of the buds in the first page. We can change the noise control settings and the sound effect settings in the next page. If we want low latency mode, turn on the game mode. It will disable the LDAC support, but the latency will be very low. We can also configure what each button does using this window, where we can select the double tap, single tap and everything. Then we can update firmware through this app. Realme Buds Wireless 2 with active noise cancellation is a very good deal in this price. So if you are looking for a headphone with active noise cancellation under 2000 rupees, this is the one to buy. Thank you for watching.